Granby, Connecticut police are investigating after a passenger in a truck allegedly threatened to poison a group of children on Friday. Several people in a pickup truck approached a group of children at a Cumberland Farms gas station while they were walking through the parking lot. One of the passengers in the truck told the children to get in the truck or he would poison them. No one was injured, and police are searching for this style of truck as part of their investigation.